Melecio Rivera, ITTF Executive Vice President, and I think maybe a very proud president of the El Salvador Table Tennis Federation. Now, tournaments like these, they take years, months, days, hours of preparation. Then suddenly, they're all over. Now, it's all over. How are you feeling?
Very happy. Really a little tired, but I'm happy. Because everything was like we planned before, and the most important for me and the whole delegation, all the specialists, all the players, all the delegates come back home happy. Happy and satisfied, and I think it was a very good tournament.
Well, I must say, I think we better publicly announce that everybody's happy because of your outstanding hospitality. I think if you have a world ranking list of mine hosts, then I think Melecio Rivera is just about at the top of the list. You did an absolutely superb job. But may I just take you back now 4 years?
Yes.
We had the Latin American Championships in San Salvador in 2009. Well, in fact, the two runners-up today, and it's because we're Matsumoto and Alicia Silva, were in fact the winners then. Now, looking at the tournament in 2009, looking at what you've achieved in 2013, what progress do you think you've made?
Well, I think this event was very improving, and we work very, very fast, and work very hard to get a better event, a better tournament, and we was studying how we can improve, and that is the result. I think we get a good product, better than the 2009.
Well, I think you did 4 years of excellent homework. I think everybody would concur. We've had an absolutely splendid tournament. But let me put you on the spot. What is your greatest memory of the 2013 ITTF Latin American Championships in San Salvador?
Thank you very much, sir.
But what is your biggest memory? Your memory? What will you now leave with as a memory?
Well, I have many moments that was special in this event, and I think the first step very good. I feel it's the TV in all of our homes, and to bring the table tennis to the all the El Salvador. That's very, very important for us and for our development in El Salvador.
Well, to see the television cameras here reeling for the team finals.
Oh, yes,
and for the singles
all the
finals.
Yes, yes.
Very good to see it, and a very good promotion for the sport of table tennis.
I think the most important is the people are satisfied and come back home happy and with the good taste of my country.
Well, I've not heard one word, one syllable of discontent. I think it is the highest praise to the El Salvador Table Tennis Federation and to you, sir, Melecio Rivera. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thanks. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.